So good morning friends, welcome to PD classes. Today a very important session for all those who want to make their career in marketing. I hope student this mock session will definitely be helpful to all the students, those who want to make their career in marketing, and I believe you must be enjoying our both channels, PD classes and interview guide. So welcome Mr. Kapil, first of all.
Thank you,
Kapil,
sir.
ये एक mock session है जिसमें हम marketing officer के interview की preparation के हिसाब से एक interview demo कर रहे हैं. तो सबसे पहले तो मुझे ये बताइए कि what are the qualities a marketing officer must have?
सर, मार्केटिंग ऑफिसर मस्ट हैव अ टीम स्पिरिट नेचर एंड एडवेंचरस गाइड, एडवेंचरस पर्सन, लव्स टू ट्रैवल एंड टू फेस न्यू डे चैलेंजेस ऑन डेली बेसिस.
ओके, सो कैन यू टेल मी एज पर यू व्हाई यू ऑप्टेड टू बी अ मार्केटिंग ऑफिसर? प्लीज स्पीक लिटिल लाउडर.
सर, लाइक आई एम एडवेंचरस पर्सन एंड आई लाइक टू ट्रैवल एट न्यू प्लेसेस ऑन डेली बेसिस एंड आई लाइक टू फेस न्यू चैलेंजेस ऑन डेली बेसिस. And in marketing field, we used to face new persons and we used to face new challenges. This is a very challenging job. Okay. Like we have to insist the people or the customers to buy our products.
Okay. See, I have read somewhere the sale starts when the customer says no. At that time, you have to start with your caliber. So here I have lot many questions for you. I'll see what particular answers you will be giving. So what is your strength? Can you tell me?
Sir, my strength is a creative, punctual, okay, and I have a good leadership skills.
Can you prove that you are a good leadership skills?
Yes, sir.
Please.
Sir, when I used to went to a market, okay, and with my team, I used to ask all the persons to go in various locations, okay, and I used to lead them. And at the evening, I used to ask that what they did and what they have sell, how much customers they have gained.
Okay.
And if anybody never used to say, if anybody says that any of the customer didn't insisted by me, then I used to assure him that you'll be doing the same in the next day and you can achieve new customers in the next day with a better quality. And I teach them that what he should enhance himself, what good skills he should enhance himself so that he can act in a proper manner in front of customer.
Very good. What are your hobbies?
Sir, my hobbies are watching inspirational movies,
okay,
and to go in adventurous places, to interacting positive attitude personalities and to learn new things from them.
So what particular inspirations you'd like to read and see? Any latest or anything you have read?
Sir, I have read the Spirit book.
Okay, it is The Secret.
Ji, The Secret.
You have read.
I have
so
read.
Can you tell me what you learned in this book?
Sir, I have learned the law of attraction,
okay,
which tells us that like attracts like and negativity attracts negativity.
Okay, so you apply this thing in your life?
Yes, sir.
Okay, you see, selling skills is something which is totally different from the other skills, because selling is something where you have to be very bold enough, you have to be courageous.
Yes, sir.
So there is a pen in your pocket.
Yes, sir.
Can you sell this pen?
Yes, sir.
Right.
Sir, like this is a very good pen,
okay,
and we can say the cap is also a puts our personality at a upper grade,
okay,
and this is very visible and very clear pen. We can check the ink of the pen also.
Agreed.
And the ink never melts,
okay,
and the pin of the pen is very sharp, that it, okay, gives us a clear writing,
right.
The cover of the pin is also smooth,
okay,
and
we can change the refill.
Yes, sir, we can change the refill also,
okay,
and the cost of this pen is only 5 rupees,
okay,
and like this is a seasonal area,
okay,
and we can give a discount also if you'd be buying much more quantities.
Very good. So you know that you can sell the things easily.
Yes, sir.
So see, marketing is a job which is totally full of pressure.
Ji, sir.
So how you handle the pressure?
Sir, I believe a little work pressure helps us to upgrade our skills.
Okay.
At the other end, work pressure exceeds when we have excess work pressure.
Okay.
Excess workload.
Okay,
and workload occurs when we start procrastinating the things.
Right.
And being a creative person, I used to go, I love adventurous works.
Okay.
And I complete all my works, all my assignments in a same day without delaying. So okay, in such a way I used to handle my work pressure.
How you motivate your team? What is your style of motivating your team?
Sir, I ask them to learn things in a proper way. Like if we need to sell a pen,
yes,
then first of all, being a marketing person,
yes,
we need to learn how to sell ourselves.
Very good.
And for selling ourselves, we have to look in a good way,
okay,
a proper manner, well dressed, well shaved, and in a proper team spirit nature,
yes,
and proper we must know about the qualities and the properties what our product have.
Right.
As comparing to the other products of the market.
Okay.
And how we can just elaborate those things more better than the other products.
Very good. Means you are efficient enough to become a good leader.
Yes, sir.
What is your weakness?
Sir, my area of improvement is like I am very much concerned about my professional career.
Okay.
And this thing hampers my personal work. Like if I went somewhere for my customer, then I never used to think that it's off the office hours.
Okay.
And I went over there and asked them to give me some time so that I can elaborate my things to him.
Okay. And you know, as a marketing person, you need to go at various places. So can you stay without your family or you can go outside for
yes,
the
sir.
Job?
Sir, I don't have homesickness.
Okay.
For me, Kashmir to Kanyakumari is same.
Good.
And I like traveling, I already told. And in this way, I used to relocate in all the locations of the India.
See, as a marketing manager, if we appoint you, what is happening? People with a little bit more package, other companies hires you or they entice you. So will you leave us if somebody else will entice you?
Sir, I don't want to be a rolling stone in my life.
Okay.
And as long as I am growing professionally with you, then definitely I will not be having any chance to move on.
Okay.
And like there are two satisfaction in our life. First one is job satisfaction. Second one, which I believe quite necessary for a middle class person, a monetary satisfaction.
Okay.
And when both these satisfactions moves parallelly, then there is no reason of change.
Okay. Now a very important question comes since it's a mock session. That is a very common question from for every interview. That is what salary do you expect from us? So what would be your answer?
Sir, minimum 20% hike from my previous salary.
Okay. Then I suggest you a very good answer, so it would help our viewers also. A very good question which arises in interview is your salary. At that moment, you should speak in such a manner. Sir, salary is not the only essential thing for me. Job satisfaction and growth opportunities are more important. However, I am sure that a job change does include risk. Therefore, deserves a suitable increase. Then you can state that 20% increase.
Yes, sir.
If you are a not experienced personality, then you can say, however, I am sure that if you make me an offer, it will be equal to my qualifications and the current salary structure of the industry, sir. I am ready for this. So in this professional manner, you can answer. Okay. Chile, going with the next question. Since you are a marketing person, you know you have to deal with people and you should be good in people dealing. And this time, my question is very different from others. That is, what type of people you don't like to work with?
Sir, as you know, our all the four fingers are not same.
Okay.
And being a versatile person, I very well know that every person doesn't have mutual thoughts.
Okay.
And I believe that we should understand people.
Right.
And I can adjust myself with every kind of person.
Okay.
Sir, moreover, every person has a zeal to become successful.
Okay.
And being with my team spirit nature, I can help them to achieve their aim.
Very nice. So you can work with every type of person. You are versatile.
Yes, sir.
Suppose this time you don't get selected, then?
Sir, I have struggled hard for this post.
Okay.
And my experience was also mattered in this reputed post.
Okay.
And sir, I believe that I will get selected. And unfortunately, if I will not get selected this time,
okay,
then at least I'll come to know about my weaknesses. I'll work upon them and definitely get selected in my forthcoming interview, and I believe in try and try again.
Very nice. What would be your contribution as a marketing personality?
Sir, it is my responsibility to upgrade the reputation of my esteemed organization.
Good.
And my previous experience will help me to understand the nature of market as soon as possible.
Okay.
And I am a workaholic and I love adventurous tasks and I am amiable and versatile.
Do you think you are fit enough to do this job?
Yes, sir. Sir, both physically and mentally, I am very well versed to perform all the duties of marketing manager.
You want to work alone or in a team?
Sir, I am ready to work alone when necessary.
Okay.
I don't need much constant reassurance, but I would always like to prefer to work in a team because much more can be achieved when people do together.
Okay. What is your short-term and long-term goal of life?
Sir, my short-term goal of life is I would like to become a marketing manager.
Okay.
And my long-term goal is to become the important jewel to this organization.
Okay. Do you want to ask any question from us?
Yes, sir. Sir, my question like what extra skills should I enhance, should I possess so that I can become the important member of your family?
Sure, sure. We will definitely guide you the important skills. Can you tell me what would be my last question to you?
Sir, I hope your last question would be like from which date I can join.
Very optimistic you are.
Yes, sir.
So if I ask this question, then what would be your answer?
Sir, from the very next day.
Very nice. Keep it up. So nice.
Thank you, sir.